I know I have a vocation, Reverend Mother.
You have the face of a virgin martyr in a picture book. Very pious. Respectful black weeds, very becoming. That's such a pretty rosary.
It was my
mother's. What's this? Oh, yes, the imitation of Christ. Solid silver. And downcast eyes. Hiding what? Virtue or lechery? So you have one sin at least. The sin of pride. Do you know why most of us are here?
Because you love our Lord Jesus Christ and wish to serve him.
Most of the nuns here are noble women who have embraced the monastic life because there was not enough money at home to provide them with dowries. Or they were unmarriageable because ugly, a burden to the family. Communities which ought to be furnaces where souls are forever on fire with the love of God are merely dead with the grey ashes of convenience. Here's a book written by the founder of our order, Angela Medici. When you've studied it, come back. I shall question you.
Thank you, Mother.
God bless you.